My girl, Representative Jasmine Crockett, gathered Marjorie Karen Green. Wait for it.
That's right. He's advising. Okay.
He's advising.
Do you know what we're here for? You know we're here about.
I don't think you know what you're here for.
Well, you the one talking about.
I think your fake eyelashes are messing up.
No, ain't nothing.
Hold on. Listen. Order,
Mr. Chairman.
That's beneath even your
order of your committee.
I do have a point of order, and I would like to move to take down Ms. Green's words. That is absolutely unacceptable. How dare you attack the physical appearance of another person?
Are your feelings hurt?
Her words down.
Aww.
Oh, girl, baby girl.
Oh, really?
Don't even play.
Baby girl,
we are going to move, and we're going to take your words down.
I second that motion.
I'm just curious, just to better understand your ruling, if someone on this committee then starts talking about somebody's bleach blonde, bad built, butch body, that would not be engaging personality, correct?
A what now?
Chairman, I make a motion to strike those words.
I don't think that's
Hold
a
on.
Part
I'm
of it.
I'm trying to find clarification on what quality.
Chairman,
I
motion to
I
strike
had no
those
idea
words.
What you just said.
We're not gonna do this. Look, you guys. Earlier, literally just
voted to do
y'all
it.
Did it first, so you
voted to do it.
Order.
I'm trying to get clarification.
Look at, calm down.
No. Because this is what y'all do. So I'm trying to get clarification.
Crockett, you're not recognized. Miss Crockett.
I can't hear you with your yelling.
Don't want me
calm down.
No,
please calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down.
Calm down.
Because y'all talk noise, and then you can't take it.
You're out of control.
Because if I come and talk about her, y'all gonna have a problem.
Mr. Chairman.
Karen clucked up and found out. Don't throw rocks and hide your hand. Protect black women. OMG, is it only me?